Hey everybody, John Amiga here. Good morning greetings from Coppell, Texas. We've been assigned to door 99. The temperature here is a whopping 75 degrees and 1,000% humidity. Aha. Fresh inside. Door 99. I have not been here in many months. In fact, I foolishly tried to check in without breaking my seal and bringing the seal to the receiving office, which is the standard operating system here. I know, it's really scary to break your seal. You know, you've been taught to never break the seal. But around here, you can't check in without your seal with you. Door 99. Boy, I hope it's not that door. 94, 95, 96. Look at that beautiful Peterbilt. 98. Oh yeah. We got a double empty one. So that is going to be really nice. Easy peasy. But watch out. Whenever it's easy, that's when you get into trouble. And of course, you've got to open the door. But as you can see, One Shot Johnny is very, very possible. Yeah, swing it wide though, just to open the door. Oh, one thing that I really like about Grace is that her spinner. Oh my, I miss her spinner quite a bit. All right, let's go open the door.
word of caution when delivering here, take out your load locks because they like to keep them. They like to keep them inside. They don't like returning them.
All right, we'll catch you guys later. Thank you. Peace.